Welcome to Yan Oi Tong, Madam Lau Wong Fat, Primary School, Friday ECA. Halloween Art Attack, My Halloween Mask. Hey boys and girls, let's make a spooky Halloween mask for the All Hallows Gala. Before we start, let's practice the action verbs below. A pair of scissors. Cut. Here we see Miss Mandy doing a fine job at cutting with a pair of scissors. Draw. Miss Mandy's drawing a pretty flower. Stamp. Miss Mandy is stamping on her drawing. Color. Life is no fun without colors. Glue, with glue or a glue stick. Miss Mandy is going to glue a star in the middle of her flower. Here are some things you're gonna need. Some colored pencils or crayons. A pencil. Two rubber bands. A hole punch. Some gemstones. Some glitter. Some stickers. Stamps. A mask template. As you can see here, there are several mask templates you can choose from. Choose the one you like most, and that's the one you will design, cut, and use. You can also make your own mask, so feel free to do what you like. The English team will choose the skeleton mask. It's coloring time! Grab your color pencils or color pencil crayons and let's get ready. Let's go! Before we move on to the next step, please read the instructions on the mask template. Punch holes for strength. Cut along slash lines. So follow the slash lines, cut carefully, and let's go. Now we got to cut the eyes, otherwise we can't see. First, bend the paper where the eye is located so it's easier to cut a little hole in the center. Then, carefully cut from the center of the eye towards the slash lines and then cut along the slash lines like we did before. Here, I'm having trouble cutting with these big scissors. So Miss Mandy thought of a good idea and gave me a pair of smaller scissors so it's easier for me to cut. Thanks, Miss Mandy. If you need some help, that's okay. Ask your parents or guardian. We love teamwork. You're doing great. Now grab your hole punch. You should find two little circles by the eyes of your mask. Now we want you to use your hole punch, find these two circles, and then punch a hole through them. Do it carefully. Do not rush this step. You worked so hard. There you go. One down and one more to go. You might be yelling at the screen saying, "But I don't have a hole punch."
Oh, no.
No need to cry. We have another option. Use a sharp pencil and punch a hole through the two circles. Problem solved. This part is a little tricky. Go ahead and grab your two rubber bands. Now thread the rubber band, as I'm doing here, through the hole. Then thread the rubber band underneath itself and pull the slack out of it. Now do it on the other side. Our mask is almost complete. Now, let's give it a try. Drum roll, please. We did it! Now, take out your worksheet and read the instructions. Remember to write what class you're in, your name and student number, and of course, the date. Here is the KS1 worksheet. Let's look at the example. I use colored pencils to color the mask. And for question number 4, you write your own sentence. Here are some examples on how to write your sentences. I use a pan to cook eggs. I use a spoon to eat ice cream. So remember to use the sentence structure, use and to. Now let's take a look at the KS2 worksheet. Here's an example. I use colored pencils for coloring the mask. And then question number 4, make your own sentence. Let's look at a couple examples to help you with writing your sentence. I use a pan for cooking eggs. So use for verb ing. I use a spoon for eating ice cream. So again, use for and then verb ing. Happy Halloween! If you love your mask and you want to show it off, I have good news for you. Come join our Halloween mask competition. Students with the best mask and the best sentences will win a prize. Bring your Halloween mask to the All Hallows Gala on the 29th of October. Wear your mask during the judging. You don't have to wear it for the whole event. We can't wait to see your mask.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him the word that I'm not a rover. Tell him that his lonesome nights are over, Sandman. I'm so alone, don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Bum 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 bum.
Yes?
Bring us a dream. Give him a pair of eyes with a come-hither gleam. Give him a lonely heart like Pagliacci. And lots of wavy hair like Liberace. Mr. Sandman, someone to hold.
Someone to hold.
Would be so peachy.